My name is Jesse from GMS Instruments, and today I will show you the new CMT Ferrous Wear Debris Meter, also known as an iron and oil tester. I will show you how the meter works and how to use it, so stay tuned. CMT's Ferrous Wear Debris Meter, or also shortened as FWDM, is an easy to use but very sensitive instrument for detecting the amount of ferrous wear debris in a lubrication or hydraulic fluid. Most of the times this will be iron, and that's why the FWD meters are also known as iron and oil testers. Testing lubricant samples for ferrous parts, which are basically magnetic parts, is an established method to detect developing and impending damages, as well as gaining the knowledge about the wear life cycle of the tested equipment. This should be applied to test oil and marine engines or land-based machinery. How this device works is by creating an electromagnetic field in its sensing chamber that is highly sensitive to the presence of ferrous particles. As you insert a sample into the sensing chamber, the device automatically determines the concentrations of ferrous particles in ppm, which is parts per million. So, how to use it? Included are 100 sampling tubes. You will fill up the sampling tubes to the 2 mm mark indicated on the tube, with the lubricant you want to test. The exact amount of the lubricant in a tube is not critical for the result. Make sure that the device is placed at least 30 cm from other electronic devices or heavy metal objects, because this could possibly disrupt proper functioning. The outside of this tube should be wiped clean of any oil debris if necessary, and also make sure that no oil is dripping into the device. After collecting the sample, switch the device on by applying the power. Wait until the device started from wait in red to ready in green. Drop the sample into the device and make sure that it's a real drop, so don't be gentle. The status will change to weight in red. When the measurement is completed, the status will switch to pool in yellow, and the result will be displayed on the screen. To do a new test, wait for the status to switch back to ready in green and repeat the process. Test your oil on a weekly basis. The absolute value can vary quite a lot between different applications. Most important is to monitor the trend for significant increases, and if you can see changes for more than 50 ppm, in most cases action is required. You should start to search for the cause. You can check the reliability of the meter with the supply check tubes. These are marked with 0 ppm and 2000 ppm, and this is the complete range of the capable tests. Do the results match? Then the device is still functioning accordingly. The iron and oil meter is a very compact and useful device to check for metals in your lubricants. Its compact design and easy usage makes it possible to use by everyone. If you have any questions, feel free to reach out or leave your question in the comments below.